covered mountains are home now for me. But my home is the lowlands, and always will be. Someday.